In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to create spot heights from digital elevation model in ArcGIS. A spot height is an exact point on a map with an elevation recorded beside it that represents its height above a given datum. So today I want to show you how to create it in ArcGIS. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So in ArcGIS, I have this digital elevation model. Where is it? So I want to create spot height from this digital elevation model. So to do that, we need to create a fishnet around it, and from there we'll be able to create our spot height elevation. So now click on search, then here type create fishnet, then click on search. So this is it, create fishnet under data management tool. Click on it. So here, output feature class. Let's click here to browse to where we want to save it. Let's save it as grid. Click save. Then template extends. Click here and make it same as layer. That's the same thing as layer DEM. Then scroll down. Here, the number of rows and number of column we have to specify it. We can leave the cell size and cell size height, but the number of column, let's say 15, and the number of rows also 15. Then check create label points. Then here, this geometry type, choose polygon. Then click OK. Yes, the fishnet has been created. Let me uncheck this. You can see the grid label. Now, our interest is not outside the digital elevation model, it's inside, which means we are going to select only those points that fall within our digital elevation model. And to do that, the easiest way, come to selection. Then select by location. Here I want to select the grid label, that is all these points that fall within our digital elevation model, and we want to use our boundary to select. Then click apply. So you can see that only those points within our digital elevation model are selected. We can now close this, then come to this grid label, right click, then come to data, export data. So we are exporting selected features only. So click here to navigate to our folder where we want to save it. So let's save it in this exercise folder and call it spot points. Then click on save. Click OK. Click yes to add it to map as a layer. Yes, we can deselect and uncheck this grid label. So you can see that only the points within our digital elevation model are left. If you come here and right click and open the attribute table, you will see that the value of this digital elevation model is not here. So now we want to create the spot height elevation. So to do that, come to Arc Toolbox, come to Spatial Analyst Tool, come to Extraction, then extract value to point. Double click it. Then here, our input point feature is our spot point. Then input raster, we input the digital elevation model. Then our output, let's save it in our folder and call it spot height elevation. Click save and click on OK. So the extraction is done, and this is it. So if you come here and right click and open the attribute table, you can see the raster value of the digital elevation model has been extracted here. Now our aim is spot height elevation. So to do that, we need to add some field. So come here, click on it, click add field. Then let's call this X and make it double. So what you want to do, want to find the longitude, latitude, which represent the point, and against the elevation, and that make it spot height. Then click on OK. Then click here and click on add field. Let's call this Y. Click here and make it double. Click OK. Now the next field will be, click here, click add field. This will be spot height. And it's going to be double. Click on OK. It's too long. Let's click yes to accept it as suggested. So you can see it here. Now right click here, come to calculate geometry, click yes. Then we are calculating for X. Then we are using the coordinate system of the data source. So here the unit will be in decimal degree. Click on OK. Click yes. So it will calculate the X coordinates here. Then likewise, you calculate for this. Right click, come to calculate geometry. Click yes. Then here is Y and the unit is decimal degree. Click on OK. Click yes. So it has calculated the X and Y. Now the spot height will be this raster value. So to do that, right click here, feed calculator. Then click yes. Then this spot height will be equal to the raster value. Click here. It means spot height is equal to raster value. Then click on OK. So it will transfer all the value here to this place. So you can now copy this to Excel. So this is your X and Y that represent the points, and this is the elevation or height. So if we bring it here, a spot height is an exact point on a map with an elevation recorded beside it that represents its height above a given datum. So X and Y, this X and Y represent the point, while this height represent the spot height. So this is how to create spot height in ArcGIS. Please like and subscribe to our channel. And if you have any video you want us to do, kindly let us know in the comment section. Thank you.